I spied me this woman, I swear she was the girl of my dreams. Her eyes were so lovely, her lips, they were supreme. She was so damn beautiful, Christ, I don't mean to blaspheme. I approached her with this question, can I buy you a drink? I was fully aware of the implications she might think. She said, sure, I'll be delighted, and she gave me a ring. So we proceeded to the nearest cabaret, I think it was Folk City. The words followed without delay. She took hold of my hand, now begins my expose. I said, I'm not a bad guitar picker, wanna go back to my room, where we can sit by the fire, sip cognac, I can sniff your perfume. I'll show you my cigarette box collection and sing you a tune. Bound to get worse before it gets better, always does. Straight into my eyes and said, Frank, I don't play with musicians. They keep such late hours and invite bad nutrition. Simply spend their lives in hoping and wishing. So ends my little story. I know it's rather sad but true. Of the most beautiful woman I guess I ever knew. Ever see her, fellas? I hope you go to NYU Law School and find out what she'll do.
This is a song I wrote for the B-52s.